Hello, my name is Ben with Cascade Transmission Parts. I'm here today to show you some common issues with the 5HP24 forward drum, also known as the A-drum. Here I have a factory drum. As you can see, the snap ring groove is cut into the side, making it very weak. This weak snap ring groove has a tendency to crack and blow out. The primary cause of this is pressure regulator valve wear in the valve body. The proper way to fix this issue is to update the drum and the pressure regulator valve. We stock the Transgo pressure regulator valve update, part number T139165. Also, this valve update is in all of our 5HP24 rebuild bundles. You can find these at CascadeTransmissionParts.com. As I mentioned, the proper way to fix this issue is updating both the drum and the pressure regulator valve. Here I have a product that Cascade Transmission Parts is proud to introduce. This drum is an aftermarket update that addresses the weak snap ring groove that you would find in the factory drums. Its alligator type interlocking snap ring has small tabs that mate with the holes in the drum. These holes make the drum much stronger than the factory drum because there is little material being removed from the snap ring groove. This custom design can sometimes be a bit tricky to install, so let me show you how. Simply take the snap ring and start it in the first couple of holes here. Once you've done that, you take a standard pair of pliers, or as I have here, a small pair of channel locks. In every other hole, come through and apply firm pressure and rock the pliers inward. There you go, it's as easy as that. This 5HP24 alligator drum is a Cascade Transmission Parts special and is only available while supplies last. For more information, check out our website at CascadeTransmissionParts.com. Please be sure to like and subscribe for more videos each week.